I don't actually have any ghost stories in here, but there is a true story which refers to one of the architects that was working on the building when Cadw were having it renovated. He was in the pantry here, and he heard a knocking on the wood panelling. There was nobody else in the house, and he heard, and he went to investigate who was there. As soon as he was out in the corridor, the whole ceiling fell. Had he remained in here, he would have been seriously injured. Something or someone was warning him.